Hi everyone, and welcome to this short Q&A style video about my experience studying a language with the Language Centre at the University of Nottingham alongside my degree. I hope you enjoy. So in this video, I'm just going to be sharing my experiences of doing a French module alongside my undergrad studies. I'm a third year undergrad of physics, and yeah, I really love my degree, but this was something that really kind of added something extra, and I really enjoyed the challenge of learning a language again. I studied French A-level, but I hadn't really picked it up since then, so it was good to kind of get back into it and to improve my language ability. I'd love to live in France one day, so this was kind of my main motivation for learning the language, but I thought the module was really, really interesting and kind of a different style of learning to A-levels. So that's kind of my overview of it, and I'm going to go into a few questions that you might have about studying a language alongside your degree. So question number one is, why did I choose to study a language alongside my studies? So for me, learning languages is just so fun and satisfying. I find it really fulfilling, and it's a really cool way to like use my brain in a different capacity. I love the process of like learning new vocab and then making connections between different words and different aspects of the language. I find that really satisfying. So that was kind of my main, that's like my main motivation for learning languages. I'd also love to live abroad, especially in France one day. And so that was a really good way to kind of pick up my French ability again and to kind of keep it ticking along while I do my degree. So that's why I chose to study a language alongside my studies. And for anyone who's not familiar, the next question is, what is the Language Centre? So essentially, the Language Centre offers a range of different levels of language classes. They're each 10 credit semester long modules, and you can learn a range of different languages. They have French, Arabic, Spanish, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Mandarin Chinese, and German. And so there's so many different things that you can get involved with, kind of whatever you fancy. The next question is, how did you find time to fit this in amongst the rest of your degree? So for me, I found this kind of took up a similar amount of time to my other 10 credit modules. We had two engagement sessions a week. When I did it, the module was online. And yeah, it was kind of independent work on your own in preparation for those sessions. And then talking, having conversations in the target language in those sessions. It was really useful having like kind of one-on-one time with the tutor. You were always in a class, but when you were talking, it was mostly with the tutor, and so you could have a real interaction with them, which I thought was great. I think it took up a similar amount of time to other modules, and it's definitely something you can fit in if you're committed to doing it, so I wouldn't worry about that. I think it's just about priorities. So if it's something you really want to do and learning a language is something that is valuable to you, then you'll make the time to do it. The next question is, did you get much support? Yeah, definitely. My tutor was really, really helpful and beneficial, and she would always be happy to answer any questions that you had. I think as long as you're kind of willing to speak up and address anything you're unsure about, then there's definitely support available. It was also lovely to meet some new people and to kind of interact with them and become friends. And the final question is, how will you use your language skills in the future? Like I mentioned at the start, I would love to live in France one day. I think that would be so cool and so fulfilling. And so this is like a good stepping stone to keep my French ticking over while I am doing my physics undergrad degree, and then hopefully be able to put it into practice in the target language country one day. So I think it's just a really fulfilling thing to do as well, and something that kind of builds your own confidence in yourself by pushing yourself and putting yourself out there. And yeah, I would definitely recommend. I had a really great experience with the Language Centre, and I'd love to do more modules with them in the future. I hope this video has been helpful and insightful. This is just me speaking from my own personal experiences, so take everything with a pinch of salt. But I hope you've enjoyed, and I hope you found it interesting, and hopefully it's inspired you to take up a new language or to continue growing your language ability in a certain language. So thanks for watching, and have a lovely rest of your day.